I got firebugs. I'm gonna try a new cord. It's gonna be a 4-ply reverse twist cordage. I'm not sure how to do 3 before, but just to keep it more visual and see what's going on, I've separated the colours again. Yeah, so let's get 4 strands together. Equal thickness strands, really. Green, yellow, purple, white. You see they're all different lengths. So you're not splicing all your ends into the same place. So, and a simple overhand knot. So the fibre here is Thai red roselle. It's a member of the hibiscus family. The dyes, well, yellow's turmeric. This is butterfly pea, but the vinegar that I used to fix it has turned it to a sort of purpley shade this time, which is okay, it's nice. This is a natural colour. And the green here is a mixture of the butterfly pea and turmeric after. Okay, let's start. So I twist towards me, yeah. I start with the green. I'm going to put the yellow over the green and twist over. Right. Now if it was 3-ply, the next thing to do would be to take the next colour, which is the purple, and take that over both of those. Boom. Alright. So I guess with the 4-ply, I'm going to twist the white one at the end. Take this over all those 3 now. Boom. Alright. Okay, pattern's starting to come in now, like you see. Right, okay, now the pattern's starting to come in, yeah, starting to work down. I can feel getting a bit thinner, these strands, so I'm going to start splicing in there. So you get a bunch, not as thick as that. You see how it's slightly staggered at the end. Just put it on like that. I don't know if you can see, let's put it there. Yeah. Unwind those a little bit so they all interlock and then twist it, yeah? So we'll add one on each sort of each pass of all the colours, yeah, so we'll tie this in first so that first one all in, yeah? What's going on, you can see everyone's over each other evenly, so the blue's at the bottom, followed by the yellow, followed by the green on that, followed by the white, yeah. So the pattern is green, yellow, blue, white. Green's in the start position, so green over, yellow over those 2. And blue over those 3. Again, yeah. First one over the second one over the first one, yeah. Let's put it in the middle. Second one over the first one. Pinch it, yeah. the third one over the front two there, and then the back one over all those three. Yeah. And then they're all back over each other. Yeah, obviously the pattern's going to alternate, which is going over first. This time it's blue. That's okay. So it's blue. So, second over the first, the third over those two, back one over all three, and just repeat.
Getting towards the end of this cord now. It's like draw length for a bow. That's the same for a bow drill as well. So
ends where it's been spliced in, they only tidying up now. And the easiest thing is a little pair of scissors. Just cut it off next to the main cord. Don't worry too much about getting it perfect, because we're going to do a little tidying up thing after. I'll show you that.
The stretch.
Bed it in. Yeah. What we do after, clear all this fuzziness up, is just rub down with a whiter. Burn all the little fuzzy ends away. Yeah. Don't linger too long, that would burn into the cord, just singe the loose hairy bits off. Maybe look up a bit. What's that? Okay. Four ply. Reverse twist forward.